baile de favela. Ah, bailão é baile de favela.
Hey everybody, this is Little Gamer Bucky, and I'm going to welcome you back to my channel. Right now, I'm going to play Life is Strange Before the Storm, because I uploaded episode 4, or a fair well episode, which is mostly 4, but I like to think of it as episode 4, a prequel to the prequel, you know? Anyway, I didn't do episode 1 to 3, because I was going to, but the thing came out, like, faster than I expected, and then I had internet troubles. So anyway, I'm just going to restart my episode 1 slot. I'm just going to show you what I originally did with my choices, like what I did, and I'll tell you my thoughts on it and some things that I don't think fit. And I just want to say, the chick that does the motion cap for Chloe, I thought she did a good job voicing her during the workers strike. I know some people were like, it's not the same, but to me it was, they do kind of sound similar to me. But the farewell episode doesn't really justify that, considering you got the original actor and the new actor, and then season 1 it's her again. It's just a bit weird, but you know what I mean. Just anyway, it's just Life is Strange Before the Storm is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of your actions and decisions will impact the world around you. Choose wisely. We both know I'm not going to choose wisely. Because when I was playing this game, it wasn't really what I chose. I just chose what I thought that Chloe would choose. A new, like, character, you know what I mean? Season 1, so playing is pretty cool. Like, save this. Horribly one time.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Run, Kelly. Do a Mick Jagger walk again. Normal walk, and it's like...
Fuck
you.
Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Quickly go
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Well, don't worry, Chloe. Max will look out for you, so you'll never be in debt. Alright, never mind.
Now, what to draw?
Yeah, definitely not a meth lab. Speaking of writing free candy, I was like, we don't want the kids getting in there.
Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab. I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
Actually, if you fail to do the back talk thing, then you have to move that dog kennel, the door, and unlock it, because I was trying to unlock it, because that's one of the trailer they do.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
There's this other channel, News Orb, or whatever it is, that shows you how to do it, so... That showed me how to do
it. Help you, miss.
Okay, cool.
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around.
Let's do this.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Let me inside him. Yeah.
I have to convince this door staff that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
I've heard that before, Red Sonja. I have no idea who that is. I haven't even looked
okay,
it up, but...
I get
like
it.
A real
tough.
Person, like a real show or something.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
A girl like you, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, right?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on.
This is intense!
Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Yeah, dude.
Shit! No!
Come on! There he is. I like how they did these in the theme.
Thanks for playing.
Apparently,
Dick.
I'm the Taylor, one of Victoria's Matthews, was actually meant to.
Oh, yeah! Sweet, sweet
so,
victory.
YouTube that the unscripted file that's like dialogue and that, so people should look that up.
That's like $200.
I think it's actually a back book challenge apparently. Give me that.
Holy shit! I'm rich! Sweet knife! Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
I think that's the one you can use that joke for.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please. Yo, Frank!
Your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, Studs. You're trying too hard.
He's not really a bad person.
What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
I'll see you later.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Sometimes you go out to talk to me again, and I...
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you.
I'd love to see it.
Bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
I mean, it is a pretty good gap.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
See what happens in there.
It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey! Dickhead! Rachel?
Here.
Filthy Frank comes up, or Papa Franku, whatever you want to call him, and he's like, this is not okay. This needs to stop. Yeah, it's just like, that cracked me up. Like, I like the music. I hope they stick with like the indie soundtracks and not like change it to something else. Because I feel like this is like their signature brand. You know what I mean? Oh, I guess all the time for Life is Strange is like, so he's like, what am I supposed to do again? Just look at her hand, and it's like written on there, don't die. That weed, so I might save that money for later.
Sometimes all I want, hey Max. Hey Dad. Another day in paradise. Right? Daily rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Max the loser. I like how she has her own journal. I'd like to see it if they ever made a Life is Strange where it's like based on the ending where you sacrifice Chloe and Max has gone through all the stuff and she finds this. And say, like, Dad got me this stationery one day. I just like that Max thing on the right. Put your thoughts in me. That's is it just me or does that seem sexual? Because it kind of creeps me out, you know? Maybe one day when you return home and you apologize, forgotten all about this, we can kiss and make up. It's just like, well, yeah, we already did kiss and make up in Life is Strange. So, Mom suggests taking a road trip next summer. Talks about David being there, the wannabe drill sergeant who swooped in on Mom and is stuck around like a bad zit. A mustache monster from Planet Dipshit. I politely suggested to Mum that perhaps it was too early to assume David would be in the picture by then, or breathing. Hey, shit happens, as you might imagine. That didn't go over well. If this guy's still around 3 months from now, then he's got serious self-esteem issues and I've got serious self-immolation. Looking at the plans. On the glass. Oh, I didn't get that thing of Wells. They changed his voice actor to a, like, I'm not trying to be racist, but he sounds like a white guy. Is that just me? Or, I don't know. Yeah, P.S. print from Blade Runner popped into my head last time I rubbed one, and I was like, when I read that, I was like, okay, and alright, just fucking awkward. This is like the most disturbing thing to me in this game. That's just my opinion.
Chloe,
you know, it's like, I like
last
women.
Night,
I just mean like
seeing Firewalk live.
Yeah, it's kind of freaks me the fuck out. If you write that down
assholes.
And like, you read it, it's like,
yeah.
Okay.
Like, was
you
that
need
really
to know
Rachel
that.
Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer.
Rid of this.
But no more unicorns, no more princesses,
like how some of
and
stuff
no
is
more
in
fucking
the Farewell episode.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
Yeah, I'm just pretending it's a job.
Everything's worth a shot. Fun fact.
Because after this video, I'm just gonna
shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
With that land.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. That was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
Who's that? Hello. Yeah, what are you doing?
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
Nice.
Wait, what? Who? What photo?
I can't hear you so much. No, really, yeah. Too close for the fan.
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Yeah, just saying, like, because that's the reason, like, I tried to warn Victoria in episode 4. I was like, nah,
that
fucking really
no one
gets to
kill
Rachel
Amber. And
yeah,
she saved
is, like,
my life.
An amazing school
How
photo.
Is
this is like
real?
Kind of like my background photo for my channel.
Man, I am killing it this year.
CD.
Somehow I don't think Mom's going to feel. Yeah, no one needs to see that. Thank you.
Alright, let's improve.
Better living through chemistry.
Yeah. MJ420. Switch that off. Don't know how you reached over there, but alright.
As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were.
Yeah, Elliot.
They were nothing compared to Firewalk.
If Warren wasn't bad enough. Now we got Elliot.
Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated. Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome. Yeah, I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
Alright, where is the... And there's another one here, yeah. Classic Chloe, because of course I pre-ordered. Okay. I think that's awesome. Alright, just gonna keep Classic Chloe.
I really should get going.
Because when I first played it,
shit.
Here's
my phone.
Whenever I put on the clothes, she didn't have the bruise on
here.
Her. You went
How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine,
right,
then figure out where the hell I left
here.
It. Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech. Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better.
Open this.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money. Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Just love that dust at the foot. I'm contaminated. Gonna have to burn these hands now.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating? sounds like my phone is.
I made this for Mom when I was like 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not sure which of us would be more embarrassed. I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
What's the matter, Mom? You don't want Dad to see your new boyfriend?
We're gonna lace you on the dresser. Fuck you, Mom.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
One of them's getting the big F you.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring? There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Will you be joining us for supper and then things? Will you be coming home at some point tonight? Chloe, will you be on by curfew? There will be consequences in any orphan Elliot. Well, not one, but some. Let's see, you finished Big Ham homework? Nope. Dude, that's the third time. I already know everything. Doing some for praying. It's 4:20, so I'll meet you if you have some cash. Wait. Looks like these from Max Price. Gonna believe this. I've been bad about emailing, texting is better for me anyway. It's like, yeah, sorry again if you're really busy. You'd love Seattle more in the pit. So sorry, maybe we can set up the time before. No worries, I'll pick my dance card. 7 p.m. What time is it? 8:19 Seattle? I know, right? Maybe this weekend. Sure, I'm fine, let me know. First of the first, the last message was 2009.
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse.
Fucking hell, it's like, wow, okay, I didn't understand Chloe, why. Chloe is a bitch to match.
I think I saw Mom's purse
in
her
car.
Room.
I was like, when I first played it, I was like, there's no need for that. And it was like, oh, okay, yeah. I can totally understand why he's acting like that.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone, too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry. Coming, Mom.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. You might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
It's like actually just casually walking. It's like
just
spawns in her hand.
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out. Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, has any letter from Blackwell is never good. Is Mom having trouble with payments again?
His
scholarship doesn't cover everything. Like I need another reason for Principal Wells to get on my case.
Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max?
And
never looked back.
How old were they in that? Because you got like, I've seen when they're 8, then
family
you see when they're 13,
used to hang here.
That Max there just looks like the one from season 1, so...
I can't actually remember which one.
I don't know, it's like...
Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max?
And never looked back.
Dad always talked about upgrading to a flat screen. Too bad that never happened. I would have gotten this bad boy in my room. It's my job to water these plants, but it was Dad's job to remind me. So, nobody's fault.
We're already supporting one. Thanks.
It's my job to water these plants, but it was from when Max and I spilled Mom's wine. I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can stay mad at me. Feeling trapped?
No, no.
Right there with you. Little dude's like, what the hell just happened?
Shoot. I was hoping David could get a job on a container ship. To Japan.
Yeah, from Fresco promised that employee layoffs would be minimal.
Why do I suddenly want to get some fire?
This is Principal Ray Wells.
Sorry, Mark.
Let me be emphatic. I have an enormous stick inserted into my butt.
Thank you. Is one by
also, Chloe, you're poor and in trouble.
Got Mom's purse. Still exhausted. Better not do any more good deeds today.
I still got that.
Dad's old swear jar.
Money with me.
He spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk.
Well, did I? I don't know. I haven't been paying attention.
Pot roast? Mom hates pot roast. It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a diner, you're not always in the... How can bacon smell so good, but I'd still rather stuff these sugar bombs in my mouth? Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
I was sleeping. I didn't get your text until just now.
Oh, you make it so hard to trust you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
So that's what we're doing now? Whatever your boyfriend likes? Are you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse then? Ah, right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah, I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I serve them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, The whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed
in me. That's actually a pretty good comeback.
Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it.
And if people like
just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep
like
you on scholarship.
A well-justified comeback.
Money's tight enough.
That's in my opinion.
Maybe I just need to be left alone.
Maybe you're 16 and don't know what you need. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Your boyfriend's an asshole.
He's been good for me. Maybe he rubs you the wrong way because you've been rude.
He's still breathing. That means I've been more than fair.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school.
The hell he will.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not? You want me to pretend I'm okay with David? That everything's okay?
I'm not. He's a chauvinistic piece of shit, frankly,
Chloe,
and...
if your father could hear you.
No, you're right. I'm sure Dad and the mustache would get along great. It's a big bed. There's room enough for all three of you.
That's enough. All I'm asking for is a little respect. Why is that too much? I love you, Chloe. I miss you. Nobody could have replaced your father. I did the best I could.
Mom.
I don't know where I lost you.
You didn't lose me.
Right. David's waiting. He'll need the keys. They're in that ashtray you made me. They'll be his problem now.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do. Here they are. Let's get these to David so he can drive away. No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. We'd better get going. What a piece of crap. The car, too.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us. No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination.
How's that a black eye?
No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Electrode insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
What is this? Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this over with.
Fuck you, asshole. It's like, oh no, here you go. You could have just said, oh no, that's the wrong one. It said you have to be a dick about it.
Deaf or just lazy?
You said you needed your socket wrench.
That's the 5/8 inch. I need a 13/16 inch extension, which is in the set, which is in the garage, like I said. Unbelievable.
Whatever. What's David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something? Fifty-fifty chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10. If it's in my garage, it gets my special treatment. What message does David really need to hear? Got it.
There's a picture over there.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you. See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits? No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right. How you do anything is how you do everything.
Okay. Call the police.
Now I need a shower.
Yeah, now that hand's got to go.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one, but thanks.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want
to talk to you about something.
Fuck.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there are some things I want to be real clear about.
Respect him? I think it's time I show this asshole I'm not interested in anything he has to say. What's clear is fuck you.
Language. You are way out of line, young lady.
Language? Here, let me put that in a language you'll understand. Foxtrot. Uniform.
You've got a smart mouth, don't you?
Let me dumb it down for you. I mean, sorry. What has fewer syllables than dumb?
Hey. Watch your... I can crap bigger than you, got it?
Well, that feels
good. Oh, that's what I smell. A giant load of crap.
You... Your mother... Breaking her heart.
At least she has a heart. All you have is... What's it called when you've got one porn stash and zero game?
I was in the army. You will respect me.
Doesn't the Constitution say no soldiers quartered in civilian homes without consent? Because for the record, I do not consent.
If you were a man,
it's cool. If you were a man, I wouldn't go so easy on you either.
Don't know why I bother trying.
Mission accomplished. country music. Dad loved this song. I just called to tell you that I miss you. What a beautiful day. I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad. This isn't right.
Dad, turn it up.
One of the things I'm interested to know is, the person that hits William, is it the same person that hits Chloe when you change the pass? Because I think that would be pretty cool if it was. You know what I mean? Just like, even though you exchanged the pass, like, the same thing happens, just differently.
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
I just so love his clothes because he doesn't have that mustache in like season one.
Hello,
so
Blackout.
I just love it if she destroyed it. That'd be so awesome. Ah, shit. Always. Go flat.
Hey, Chloe.
Oh. Hey, Elliot.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
People can eat a dick. Even social media haters can't ruin how awesome last night was.
So, how about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
No. No, no. No, no, no.
No way. I'd rather have my eyes gouged out with rusted forks.
Yeah, right. Me too, I guess.
All right. See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Oops. Oh, I mean, you're so sad. It's like, ah, god damn it. Right,
gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD.
End the video here.
I've still got time before class.
If you all enjoyed it, and I'll upload the next one after I do a Monster Hunter video. So, this is Total Gamer Junkie signing off.
Press start.